Hi there, folks. Welcome once again to Get Strumming. And I thought we'd have a look at the song Leaving on a Jet Plane by John Denver. This is a gorgeous song, and it's a song that I tend to put in the middle of the set just when we've been doing some really fast numbers. And this is a beautiful kind of ballad song just to calm everything down a little bit. So it's great to play on the uke. It's just got six chords, all of which are really easy. So first of all, I'll show you which chords we're going to be using, then we'll have a look at the song. So we're going to be using a C major. That's using your third finger on the third fret, first string. Then we've got an A minor. That's second finger, second fret, fourth string. We've got a G major, first finger, second fret, third string. Second finger, second fret, first string. Third finger, third fret, second string. Then we've got a G7. First finger, first fret, second string. Second finger, second fret, third string. And third finger, second fret, first string. We've also got an F. So use your first finger on the first fret, second string. Second finger, second fret, fourth string. And a D minor. So again, from getting from an F to a D minor, all you've got to do is place your third finger on the second fret, third string, leaving your first and second fingers where they are. You've got a D minor. Okay then. Now the strumming for this is, you can kind of use a calypso rhythm if you want. You can either keep it dead simple, just downstrokes, or you can do the calypso strumming, which goes like this. So what I do there is I use the tip of my first finger to kind of clip the bottom string like that. So I'll touch the bottom string like that. Then I use the tip again of my first finger to kind of strike across the strings. So you're kind of pressing very lightly on the fretboard. So you're really close to these strings and you're getting a kind of brap sound. Brap, like that. So you do the touch, brap, up, up, down, up. So it's touch, brap, up, up, down. Touch, brap, up, up, down. You might want to practice that on one chord, say just a C chord, and do that maybe 10 times. So that's the kind of strumming that I tend to use in this song. So what we do is, this, by the way, this is my arrangement, so it might not be absolutely faithful to John Denver's version, but this is the version that I play in the ute group that I teach. So we're going to start off on a C major, then go to the A minor, then the G, G7, all my, and then we start on the word bags, we go back to the C. All my bags are packed, and then to F, I'm ready to go. Back to C, I'm standing here, out F, side your door. Then back to C, I hate to wake you. A minor, up to say good. G, bye, G7. But the, back to C, dawn is breaking. It's F, early morn. C, the taxi's waiting. It's F, blowing his horn. All C, ready, I'm so. A minor, lonesome, I could. G, die, G7. Now we go into the chorus. So we go back to the C. So kiss me, and F, smile for me. Back to C, tell me that you'll F, wait for me. C, hold me like you. D minor, never let me. G, go. G7. I'm C, leaving. F, R, jet plane C. Don't know when F I'll be back again C. O, A minor, B, my A to G. Go G7. There's so back to C. Many times F, I've let you down. Back to C. So many times. Back to the F, I've played around. C, I tell you now. A minor, they don't mean a G thing. G7. Every C place I go, I'll F think of you. Every C song I sing, I'll F sing for you. When C I come back, I'll A minor bring your wedding G ring. G7, back to the chorus. So now to C, kiss me and F, smile for me. C, tell me that you'll F, wait for me. C, hold me like you, D minor, never let me. G, go. G7, I'm C, leaving F on a jet plane. C, don't know when F I'll be back again. C, O, A minor, B, B, A to G, go. G7, last verse. C, now the time has F come to leave you. C, one more time. F, let me kiss you then. C, close your eyes and A minor, I'll be on my G way. G7, now to C, dream about F, the times to come. C, when I won't have to F, be alone. C, about the times when A minor, I won't have to G, say G7. So then back to the chorus. C, kiss me and F, smile for me. C, tell me that you F, wait for me. Back to C, hold me like you D minor, never let me G. Go, G7. Well, I'm C, leaving F on a jet plane. C, don't know when F, I'll be back again. C, leaving F on a jet plane. C, don't know when F, I'll be back again. C, O, A minor, B, A to G, go G7, and finish on a C. So there we go. So that's it in a nutshell. It's a pretty easy song. There's a few chord changes there. We've got six chords, like I say, in total, but it is, once you get into the rhythm of it, it is pretty easy. Like I say, if you do struggle with the calypso rhythm, just keep playing simple downstrokes. Kiss me and smile for me. Da, 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 da. See, downstrokes work just as efficiently as the calypso rhythm. Anyway, now that we've gone through the song, and bear in mind I'm also going to post the chords in the description to this video. So if you click on the description, you'll find all the chords and lyrics down there. So you'll be able to print those off at your own convenience. Okay then, so here we go. So let's have a run through together. Are you feeling confident? Well, don't worry, I always end up messing these things up anyway, so don't worry, you're in good company. Here we go. We're going to start with the intro. C to A minor to G to G7. 1, 2, 3, 4.
my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, it's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you never let me go. I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down, so many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I'll come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you never let me go. Well, I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you, then close your eyes and I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come, when I won't have to leave alone. About the times when I won't have to say. So kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you'd never let me go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go.
Leaving on a Jet Plane by John Denver. As I say, it's a really good song to play, use as a kind of, when you've been playing really upbeat songs, it's nice to have a bit of a lull just to calm everything down. And this is such a beautiful song. And whenever I do any concerts, particularly at care homes, but also weddings as well, people really seem to love this song. It's a beautiful ballad. So good luck with that. And like I say, I'm putting the chords and lyrics in the description to this video, so check them out and keep on practicing your ukulele. And of course, as always, if you've got any songs you'd like me to teach you, just leave me a message in the comment section and I'll get back to you with a tutorial as quick as possible. Take care for now. Bye bye.